A few years ago, but I had a chance to see Melissa Etheridge live in concert. The show was in St. Louis. She is absolutely fantastic. Well, the new album is called Memphis Rock and Soul, recorded here featuring Memphis Music, celebrating Stax. She's going to be here to perform that album coming up in October.
It's
a great show that will be. Here's I'm the Only One.
I'm going to pull out.
Index 103 degrees with scattered showers. Tonight, a low near 80. Tomorrow, a heat index of 105 and more chances for rain. But better weather is on the way. I'll tell you when on Fox 13 News at 5.
This is a Fox News alert. I'm Lisa Lucero.
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
Gene Wilder, star of Willy Wonka and Mel Brooks comedies, is dead at 83, his family says. Wilder began his career on stage and made a screen debut in the TV series Armstrong Circle Theater in 1962. Wilder's first major role was as Leopold Bloom in the 1968 film The Producers, which he was nominated for an Academy Award for Best Supporting Actor. Once again, Gene Wilder, star of Willy Wonka and Mel Brooks comedies, is dead at 83. Tropical storm watches are up for the coastal North Carolina as Tropical Depression number 8 churns in the Atlantic. The storm could impact Florida.
3 to 5 inches of rain is possible over the southern Florida peninsula and the Florida Keys right through Wednesday.
That's Dennis Felchin with the National Hurricane Center in Miami. This is a Fox News alert.